You. Your sign is evil. Around with my 50. Nobody know. Nobody know. Nobody know. Nobody know. Nobody know. Get to show it. I'm healthy, I'm wealthy, drink Delphi. Niggas don't get it, niggas ain't with it, bitches want attention, I told them they can't get it. On the lows, no, I'm not perfect, and I deserve it. No, you scream my name in the middle of Spain like Turkey, yo. I got a story, got a movie, but nobody knows. Believe me, I'm real, for real. Nobody know. Nobody know. Love you. You told me you trust them, and you only bleed in me. Told you they say fuck you. Look what they did to the muscle. That's bleed, these niggas gon' touch you. Get a pussy up for free. So you know I'm touching. You my brother for life. Man, that shit don't seem right with me. Yeah, yeah. I moved on from where we was. I actually couldn't help it. Mama, I need you. Your son, he needs you. Your son is evil. They think they equal. These niggas don't get it. Get around in my city. Don't get me. Oh, I need to hit that bar again. Don't get you. Mama, I need you. Your son, he needs you. Your son is evil. They think they equal. These niggas don't get it. Gotta run around my city. Can't let them get me. Jeez, get it. Yo, yo, it's Sean's friend again.
Popular Shark Tank or Dragon's Den TV shows. You know, the ones where companies pitch.
Just a banger. Fuck my enemies, man, I hope you die. Game takes so long to load. Yeah, Nicole, shit's got serious now, by the way, in this game, fam. Like, you'll see. Oh, she gave her a gun. Turn the shit down. Lol, I wanna blood up for my people. I might pour a cup up for my people. Baby mama acted evil. Uncle still playing with them needles. New cash diesel. Let's have a barbecue. What is that? What? Don't know what they're fucking cooking. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Start to trap us, I forgot. Start to trap us, half a pound. Bitch, you know I love my son, but my back was on the ground. Who love you when no one does? I had a cup of knife, cup of tea still. Man already had one. Same people who hurt me. Come on, Ellie, same heavy. Too many years, yeah, that I won't get back. And I swear I'd have said too many tears for niggas that I won't get back. Yeah, man, I got a shotgun. Graveyard, niggas in the state yards. I swear not a day goes by that I don't think about the times. Aww. That I won't get back. That's it. Can I give you a boost then? Hurry up. Bruv. Oh, we got a little request. Lol. Oh shit. I'm sorry, mate. I'm just sorry. It's not my type of music, man. I'll show you my type of music. Am I gonna lift shop yet, or what? Okay. Help me open this. Allow it. And that potion. Like I was in demon, bitch, with some demon shanks, spinning demon splits. And I was with the demon, bitch, spinning demon shit. Demon dick. Demon. I wouldn't leave it with him. I wouldn't. I'm trying to be peaceful with it. Got a couple problems, but I'm dealing with it. Doom said I lost the plot. At least I never lost my crop. Last bitch, she pissed me off. Yeah, she like bitch a lot. But she does the job. Trust a lot, there's more to what they're letting off. Enough times I've had the cops force me to park it off. Enough times I've seen I'll leave it. Maybe I have to change it now. Oh my god. Hey, this is a tune.
Facebook ads are actually pretty simple.
No, they're fucking annoying.
Online digital marketing courses.
Bye bye. I would say to an extent. Nah, don't listen to her. Don't listen to her. Link up with your days through. And let me tell you why I rate you. You keep yoshi yoshi. Hey, you know what, yeah? You lot are lucky, yeah? You two are lucky. Oh, he's gone. He's off. Man, I want to spit some bars in it. Let me put on instrumental. Oh my god. You're funny. Funny. Okay, I'll shout you out. You basically shouted yourself out though. I can't find the beat though. It's on my phone. Where's my phone? Don't know if you're able to hear it though.
Stream.
Round 31.
What happened?
Stupid death. Stupid, and from there I just couldn't recover. Yeah, yeah. It's Carlos. Jeez. Shout out, demon. Fucking gang shit. You really know what it is. Why is this? Oh, they got bodied. They got bodied. I was just about to jump in as well. Nah. Hey, listen, yo, why is he talking shit, man? That's why we know that Donnie. Can we run up in his yard? It ain't no joke, he gon' be sorry. I might have to catch a body, grab the dotty, make a nigga disappear like where's Wally? Where's Wally? Make a nigga disappear like where's Wally? Where's Wally? Get the dotty, make a nigga disappear like where's Wally? Oi, what? Don't talk.
Let's just
get to the bridge. Man, I don't give a shit. Rolling round, got a 40 in the stick. Might roll up a fat spliff. Like demon, do you wanna hit? Oh, yeah. Here's Wally. We found him. We found him. Don't rush that. We found him. Where'd you go? Oh! Work something out. Well, come here, blood. About work something out. Well, what? My back foot. Lol. Oh, yo. Why is he talking shit, man? I swear we know that Donnie. Can we run up in his yard? It ain't no joke, he gon' be sorry. I'ma have to catch a body, grab the dotty, make a nigga disappear like where's Wally? Demon, where is Wally? Just your normal guy, where is Wally? Fam, I don't know where is Wally. Come, we go find Wally. Found him!
Unlucky,
G. Well gone. Unlucky, you know? You trying to violate? Start when Demon joined. She made me die.
Oh, she's missed everything, man.
Only a little bit, though. Only the bit near. Do you know the bit where I did the thing? Where you told me Belle was going to come? And a little bit before that.
And then the big bit where...
Oh, yeah.
Like, she's missed big bits. What bit did she see up to?
Where? She actually didn't get to see Test Die?
She's Miss Bear, she missed Bill's town and everything.
Oh yeah.
She's Miss Bear.
No, but still though, like, it's still Bear to go. Look, I'm having my guy say, where's Wally?
Got a pizza in the
oven. Look, huh?
Got a pizza in the oven.
Cheese. You know, it's shot, I can see what you're listening to. How that, there. That's mad. So can I pause it from yours?
This song is so hard to learn.
What, have you learned the guitar? Have you learned the notes?
No, it's so hard.
But what, how?
So much more changing.
What? Bare like movements?
Yeah, loads of movements.
No
like,
way.
It's like dun 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 dun. I can't describe it, it's pretty.
No way. But do you reckon you'll, like, conquer it by today?
I'll try.
Give it your best, innit?
Just what
amongst
the music they review, and you're just fucking off in the game.
Nope, man. I'm feeling the game review, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry. Basically, Tess died. Basically, on the slide, she got bitten, innit? But we didn't know that until the end, and then she basically, like, oh, I can't even explain it. But yeah. Yo, let me slap on each beat. My man's creasing. Just your normal guy. I like that name still. The dunno. Oh. I'll be with my niggas trying to get it in. You got them straps on, you heard, now you panicking. What? Make a nigga freeze, just like mannequin. I took a bitch painting name medicine. I'll be on the roads trying to get it in. Heard, now you panicking. What? Make a nigga freeze, just like mannequin. I took a bitch painting name medicine. And when I wake up in the morning, all I get is money, cause I hear the money calling. That's not great, what's not great? What is she talking about? tell him. Everything's great, everything's good. Everything. Oh, hello, mate. Oh, dicks on our hand, you know. How do you not see me strangling your guy? What do you mean? Get in trouble for what? Oh, they got me on fire! I'm gonna put a random beat on called London by it's a Nines beat. How old are you? My G, no. Demon, don't be calling no one my G, blood. Well, I'm T. 13! Shocking. I'm with you, Demon. Shocking. Man's only 13. I'm like, what do you mean? You should be at yard. Fam, you should be asleep. Yeah. Chilling. Fat Z, I be billing. On the roads, I be winning. On the roads, I be winning. Fuck you and your feeling. Fuck you and your feelings. Oh. Listen, tell him, Demon. Gotta think about your future. If you do road, you might. Hey. Where are they? Hey, DJ. Yeah, but if you want to be a DJ, you can't be doing all this stuff, you know? Seriously. Even that, bruv. having fed chase and all that, bruv, once you get on your record and that, it'll stop you from doing a lot of things. Trust me. Oh! What the absolute fuck? Yeah? Fuck. Lol, I'm live. I'm watching myself on the laptop right now. What the absolute fuck? Yeah? Fuck. Lol, I'm live. I'm watching myself on the laptop right now. What the absolute fuck? Yeah? Fuck. Lol, I'm live. I'm watching myself on the laptop right now. It's not the point. Lol. Sunny, eh? Wow. Oh, sugar. I'm joking, that's me typing, by the way, boys and girls. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Sean, it's me, you know. You're actually doing it. Diddy fucking days.
Thanks.
certified. Go on, Ali, shoot him. Shoot him, Ali. Damn. Lol. He's gonna knock me out. I see you can disarm them.
What? Oh, come on.
You can't disarm them, no. I demon, I want you to like some point come around like Sean's before his mum comes back from holiday and that. Just chill. Are you on it? Oh, I wish I had work today. Is that a shift door? Yeah, boy, give me the money. Baby, sound good in here. I don't know. Try tomorrow if you're on it.
Is that a shift door? Yeah, boy, give me the money.
I would say today, but Sean's doing his music thing.
Hey, get me up there.
Not yet.
Try tomorrow if you're on it.
Whoa. Robin Hood style. I'm going to. Fam, have a cup of tea, then sing. Literally.
I don't think I can sing this song, you know, it's a lot harder than it might sound. It's just a lot of up and down, up and down, up and down. It doesn't like flow, there's no like straight flow.
Yeah.
Up and down, up and down.
They use a software though to like break it down and you have to do it all in one, right? Basically.
Myself for a microphone, it's a bit better.
Johnny?
What?
Pizza.
No, it's not ready yet. But when can I start using the mic?
I think I'm gonna play this for a bit.
Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw Casey before the outbreak.
Did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Should I set her on fire, bruv?
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
That's right, just keep your head down.
Where? Where's the truck, dude?
Marcus, I'm going to need to use that mic.
I know, 1 second. I listen, Demon, call me, ally.
Oh, yeah, I need to get the cable, don't I?
Because they're taking the mic. Call me, yeah? Hello. Shouts out to, I can't pronounce your name, mate. I'm gonna call you Brazilian. Big up Brazilian. I'm not gonna have a mic, so I won't be able to speak. Just a normal guy, are you still there? One second. One second. Okay. Yeah.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah, I can appreciate that.
All right.
Sweet.
Like this.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck, It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Ellie, you watch our back.
Sam, stay with her.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Surround him.
Let's just be cool, man. Okay, take it easy, all right?
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So,
Toby. Me? What? How are you?
Same.
I'll be 14, man.
All right.
Damn.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
God. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that?
Baker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Shit, they spotted us.
Let's have to hide behind. Watch my back.
Find it before he gets away.
I'm going over this way.
You guys.
Go kick down the hall. You ready?
Everyone. All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together. Do we get out of here?
Sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
See what we can scavenge.
Pretty good, right?
That was good.
Fucking asshole.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
You saved me, too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid. I bet Elliot liked this.
Whoa.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan. I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here. Can we get out this way?
Jammed.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out. Oh, shit.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
See if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Ugh.
believe this actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us. Time to get going. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
What president is going on? What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we leaving them in there?
Whoa. It's a sound trap.
It's a sort of alarm. And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Same with the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Oh, okay. Did you see that?
Keep down, bro. Okay.
Yeah.
I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
think that leads out?
Could be. Too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
Oh, what? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah.
doing to keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
But there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
It looks like it.
Think you can knock that ladder down?
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Run, hide over there!
Sam!
Run! So many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
You need to stop?
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine.
Come on. Go.
Get ready.
Yeah!
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not even gonna find this one much, but...
Hey, look at that! Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What's this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
A few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes, and supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people.
Well, I remember the smell moving in there.
Weird.
Aw, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious. All right, let's do this. looks good.
See where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Oh, there you are! Where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
Show those cute faces again.
Well, what you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Same. Let's keep looking.
Spread out!
Son of a bitch! Take it
easy. I see you!
Search out here. You guys, check over there.
Come out, you coward. Son of a bitch!
Where do you think you're going?
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right, we did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam! Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. Doesn't know about it, you can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell?
Shit, he's turning!
That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Girlie, gotta go. You're right.
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Whoa, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. What was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going. There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How do we do that? The other one up, we'll make it across.
There you go. I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Go on, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork. Really? Just gonna leave me hanging? All right. Let's see how it is. Five seconds.
I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you won't work.
That's too small.
Forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's. Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay. Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
Friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course.
He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Oh, no,
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy. Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Get some food.
Joel? Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when we plant it.
Well, you still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Bucky.
That's a good boy.
These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No luck.
Let's do this. This is good.
To the left. Watch it. Okay, that's good. Slowly. Slowly.
That's good.
Tommy's here. Good to go. Jimmy, 1 second.
Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go. God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
Pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Let's do this! got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, I'm breaking into the building.
Can we get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're going to come to you. Just
they're here.
Oh, hi. Maria. Damn it.
Sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls.
Right behind you.
Joe. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Joel! Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run! And so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, then... hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything, anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you.
Joe!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks?
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on? There. More tracks. Whoa.
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Find you.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Get him.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie!
I'm up here!
Jesus Christ.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other, then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time!
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit! What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected! I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
I'm not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't.
We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
I'll look around over here.
Check over that way.
You are gonna pay for that!
Back.
Watch yourself.
You're dead, asshole.
Clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Here you go.
Okay. One of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign. Places.
Let's go back.
People would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up.
Study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
That could take quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age? I'll stay with Callis.
Sure. I hate that. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll get you.
Sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Hey, I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? What about you? What'd you want to be?
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel?
Thank you.